Hello everyone, today we'll be covering the Undo Manager in FormIt. FormIt features a unique undo-redo system which can be used in two different ways to either undo per group or chronologically and globally. So I have placed a handful of groups in the canvas to demonstrate. Let's begin by selecting the Undo Manager icon in the palette toolbar. Inside of the palette there are drop-downs for actions done within the main sketch canvas, actions within each group in the model, including each piece of imported content, which is automatically placed into a group. The bold text is the most recent action that has taken place, and you can double-click any of the previous actions to take you back to that place in your history. If you want to undo or redo an action, select it and press the undo/redo icons in the standard toolbar or use the tool keyboard shortcuts Ctrl-Z, Ctrl-Y. Undo and redo while editing a group will only affect changes within that group. This means that you can make a change in the pyramid group, then make many other changes in other groups, like the cube group, and return to the pyramid group and undo the last change you made in the pyramid group without affecting the cube changes done in between. Undo and redo from the main sketch acts like a traditional undo-redo system in that the last change made in any group will be undone based on chronological order. As stated earlier, if you double-click any spot in the manager, it will take you back to that moment in the canvas, showing you the information that will be undone if you undo to this point, which functions the same as right-clicking the action and selecting Roll, to which will roll back the model to that point in time. History is kept until you begin drawing at an old point in time, which will then erase all of the actions back to that point. Groups that have been deleted or files no longer in use due to undo or redo are shown as inactive and can be restored by undoing or redoing inside of their parent group. And that's it for FormIt Undo Manager. Be sure to check out more videos on the FormIt YouTube channel.